What if I told you the reading habit of people is going to change like nobody has ever imagined so far? Let me cut to the chase. What if I told you people are going to read a lot on Instagram and all other websites, books, ebooks, every other device, every other listening device, audiobooks, everything are gonna decline in coming years? Do I sound crazy to you? Probably yes. Maybe you are also thinking, are you high? That's fine, but let me break it down to you. Instagram is about to take the number one seat when it comes to providing people reading material. Why? It's actually a very difficult process when you tell people to read, and that has been happening from the 1980s, I guess. But when you tell people that come for the pictures, come for the videos, and then they actually end up reading a lot, nobody actually feels that they have read a lot on that platform. That is what is happening with Instagram. So a lot of smart bloggers, even video bloggers, they're actually building their blogs on Instagram now. So the process works very simply. They attract people with their beautiful pictures, their journeys, their tours, their adventures. And once you are there, you get to also read a very nice story about their family, their journey, the place they're visiting, something incredible that has happened on the way or on the spot. I'm gonna show you some examples of that in this video. So that happens on the editing table, so they could be here somewhere right now. So please bear with me. Storytelling, reading wise or writing wise, is gonna change a lot in next few years, maybe within 2-3 years. A lot of the news websites, a lot of the blog websites, article websites, they're gonna decline, and Instagram is going to go big on reading. I'm sure this is also part of Instagram's very own strategy now, because all these big websites, Facebook or even Amazon or Instagram, they actually feed on the user behavior. And Instagram is currently seeing that people are reading on Instagram a lot. And when it comes to Instagram, I know a lot of spam comes to your mind, a lot of bots, a lot of machines, a lot of computer accounts, they actually follow you, comment on your post, likes, and you think, okay, this is another spam service, like Twitter is gonna go down like Twitter. No, Instagram actually, in contradiction, are doing a lot of things right, and the spam is just part of the game. It helps your business, it helps other businesses. If you're a restaurant, if you're an e-commerce store, that helps. Obviously, if you're a video blogger, it helps a lot. But for reading, for writers, Instagram is really big. So if you're a writer, if you own a big freaking news website, a big article website, try to be big on Instagram right now. People are writing long stories, blogs and articles under Instagram photos and videos now, and that makes complete sense. It's terribly difficult to make people come to your website or come to your blog and read a long article. But when they are looking at the picture or the video and they're already hooked on the story, it's much more easier to actually make them read the whole story, and they're doing that right now. You see all these Instagram article writers and bloggers popping up. So this is, in my opinion, is gonna shift the way we read today. And if you're not with the flow, you're gonna get behind, and that's it. There is no other way. Also, you have to think about the platform. So people are on Instagram a lot. So when they are reading on Instagram, they do not feel the kind of thought process is different. They do not feel they're reading text or something like that. They think they're doing something they always like doing. They're on Instagram. And they can also share, they can communicate, right? Like, share, love, heart, everything. And also they can post their own thing there, their own story, their pictures. So it's a two-way platform compared to your website or your newspaper or magazine, anything like that. You are probably gonna argue that you have comments and things like that, but it's nothing like you have the vivid presence you have on Instagram. You have your own account, you have your own presence, you are trying to go big on Instagram, maybe compared to your friends, maybe compared to your family, maybe compared to your workplace. But somebody is up to something on Instagram. So the reading is gonna get really, really big on Instagram. And if your business depends a lot on text-based content, get on Instagram and get big. because that is the only way you're gonna survive the next 3 years. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna keep my Clarity profile link with this video, and also in the description, look for it. One thing I feel people are really gonna struggle on Instagram, that is the hashtag. So what is a good hashtag strategy for somebody who is trying to build a reader's base on Instagram? So you can hit that Clarity link, you can make an account for Clarity. I'm even advertising Clarity. Clarity actually should give me something in return. I'm just kidding. So I'm gonna give you a free link. You can register a free call with me on Clarity. Get on the call with me. I'll be happy to actually tell you and share my screen and show you what could be a really good hashtag strategy for writers or newspapers or magazines on Instagram if you are trying to shift your user base from your website or other platforms to Instagram. Cheers.